Another series for the well-known loser, Pomegranate. Let's see how he loses and tries to play cheap this time. So this guy is level 92, not as good. And Pomegranate tries to take advantage of him. Let's watch this. Okay, so here we go from the perspective of Pomegranate. I'm gonna fast forward so we save time. Campaign neutral. This guy is pretty much a noob, so he put a second HQ on the camouflage net. He tried to take advantage of this newbie. I made a tank base, and I do notice what he's trying to do, because he wants to win cheap. So I point out to this sector to make sure that this guy gets attention about what's going on. So he already took the depot, created a base. Well, this noob, the Joe Biden noob, is just camping, making stupid anti-air without any threat of any air to the camper, the loser. So here he sends the infantry, even it's just light infantry, not even research this heavy, because this guy is newbie. He had such audacity to take all his depots, and he thinks that I'm just gonna let this stupidity slide. So I'm gonna attack all his depots that he took from this poor guy trying to help this guy. So let's see what's gonna happen. So I'm gonna, me realizing that Joe Biden is just a camper trying to save and collect money. Look at this stupid, he made a base leaving a stupid gap to make some stupid, like, that's not the best way to place your buildings. Anyways, so let's see. So, I sent one Panther here, and then more here to crash all those depots, to teach him a lesson not to take advantage of little noobs, and to play with real guys, and face real challenges. So he creates a bunch of these stupid cheap Italian light tanks. There we go. I'm basically finishing up here as well. Perfect. Well, he has these depots as well, so this poor guy is just barely making some cheap anti-tanks. Doesn't know how to play properly. Let's fast forward, so he comes. I make more Panthers, Panther tanks, to counter him. So he's, I kill his bunker, okay. Let's fast forward. So he crashes this weak guy on the side. Let's see what happens next. This guy just freaking gave up. He just didn't have enough soul to fight, so he gave up. And there's the battle he's trying to capture. Just as always, trying to play cheap, trying to capture those free bases. I'm trying to eliminate all these admins so that this cheap Pomegranate doesn't get an easy economy or an easy win. There, finally I have crushed that. Well, this idiot just sits here, didn't even make admins this whole time. It's been 12 minutes, he only made 3 admins. What a loser. Okay, so let's continue. He's trying to capture that infantry base. Pomegranate, Pomegranate. Oh boy. trying to outmaneuver with tanks, but can't do shit. So I'm building more of my advanced fighters here. Because I realize he's gonna try to bomb, because Italy has cheap, light, fast bombers, which are effective. So I do predict that that's what he's gonna go for. Which he's trying to find his way to attack my admins. And basically, I do my best to prevent him. So I create these little bunkers here to auto-lock his bombers in case they come close, so that they get to auto-lock onto those instead of really bombing me. Okay, so he's attacking his depots as well. And this guy just sucks. So I'm trying to fight this guy who has a massive two sectors here. But the main advantage I have, I was able to make more admins than him. And I eliminated these admins. So I'm making more fighters, because I do realize he's going to try and bomb me pretty soon. Okay, he's just moving those shitty things around. Flexing his nonsense muscles. Oh boy, so there he is, trying to attempt to bomb me. Okay. Just move up and down, up and down. Let's see what happens. So he's getting close. Where's your air recon? Idiot, you have to move air reconnaissance first. That's the first mistake right there. Let's see if he succeeds here. Well, I drained his air. So he barely makes it. Epic fail on the part of pomegranate. So he can't really do anything on this attempt. Let's fast forward. Okay, so he makes these anti-aircraft guns to try to counter my tanks. I make more of these Panther tanks. This idiot just keeps making bullshit. So I try and attack his cheap tanks. He has this many admins. Well, we're pretty close, actually. Not too far with admins by now. I still have a little bit more, not much, though. There, he tries to attack my tanks. I use my Stuka dive bombers. Stuka. Okay, so I eliminate as many of those cheap Italian tanks. Let's see. He tried to bomb me again, but they couldn't, I guess. So fast forward again. So I'm making these anti-tank units so that they can counter these anti-aircraft guns better, because they're cheaper as well. And so far, he didn't have artillery. He's just making it now because he saw me create those units. I bring those closer first. I tell this idiot to move here because this guy is having two sectors to himself, but this guy is just a camper, stupid, inept. So now he's using his artillery to attack my anti-tank units. In the meantime, we keep having these back and forth with tanks. So finally I start making some King Tigers. There we go. Trying to overwhelm his units because they're pretty cheap. If only I can get enough of those King Tigers screened by those cheaper Panther tanks, I can have a chance here. There. His units are getting really eliminated. through into this sector. Let's fast forward. There we go, there we go. He's trying to rebuild his bombers to attempt to bomb me again here. Because he's getting really desperate at this point. Now, moving in, moving in. He keeps making those cheap anti-aircraft guns against my tanks. There, I'm clearing up this sector. There we go, clearing up this sector. So there, he's on the radio silence. And he's gonna try to bomb me again. I'm attempting to move into his main final sector. There he goes. Let's see what happens. He's trying to bomb me. Let's see. So one bomber is diverted. Let's see how close he gets here. Okay, there he is. So he gets to bomb just the tip of my admin. Let's see how many he gets. So he got just about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, about 6 admins. But I still have enough to sustain myself. He didn't even build even any more admins because I kept the pressure on him. There we are. So I keep rebuilding my admins while moving all these units to finish him off for good. The loser pomegranate. And I'm gonna send my paratrooper to capture that HQ so that I have a leverage over this sector with more and more tank units. There, I'm gonna build more of those heavy units. More King Tigers. Moving it, moving it, moving in. There we go. So my goal is really to capture this sector and all those admins, not to really eliminate all of it. There he is. There. Pomegranate the loser again. Surrenders his ass to me. So who is the better player, huh? To cut things short, this guy gets crushed by me anyway, because I have now all these admins. I take these perfectly, and I have that sector, this sector. So I will just pause it at that. Perfection.